क्यों तूने मेरी फुर्सत की, क्यों दिल में इतनी हरकत की, इश्क में इतनी बरकत की, ये तूने क्या किया, फिरूं अब मारा मारा मैं।
갑자기 내게 나타나준 너, 난 아무 말도 할 수가 없었지.
Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Tanya Khanna and today I am going to share with you all my Eid makeup look. I tried to create this cut crease eye makeup look first time in my life and I really loved how this look came out. You can also try this look if you are attending a wedding or some functions like that. So if you like this look and you want to know how I created it, then please keep watching. First of all, I am moisturizing my lips using this lip balm from Baby Lips to keep my lips hydrated. I'm starting with my eye makeup and for that I'm gonna use my concealer all over my eyelid to prevent any creasing. This concealer is from Swiss Beauty and shade is 01 Light Wheat. Always apply concealer on your eyelids if you want to create a heavy eye makeup look, and it also makes your eyeshadow pop and gives the exact color. Blending it using the beauty blender and setting the concealer using my compact from Oriflame. This is Colorbox face powder from Oriflame and you can use any other loose powder instead of this. Now the next and my favorite thing is eyebrows, and for that I am using brown and black gel liner, and with the help of a small angular brush I am mixing both brown and black together and applying it on my eyebrows. My eyebrows are dark black, so I always mix brown and black to get natural brow look. Done with the eyebrows, now I'm coming again to the eyes and here I'm sticking a tape on the corner of my eyes to create a perfect V shape. Now I'm taking this brown copper eye shade and applying it above my crease line as a transition shade and blending it out using this brush, using light hands and falling inward and outward direction. This brush is from Vega and this is really soft. I mostly use it to blend my eye shades with it. Next I'm gonna take a darker shade from the same palette and placing it just under the crease line to make my eye look more dramatic. But still I am not satisfied, so I am taking black color and placing it here. Always blend darker colors very nicely to make it look even. And now I am taking another brush from Vega and blending everything to make sure that there are no harsh edges. Crease area done, time to add beautiful colors to your eyelid. And for that I am taking a dark green color and placing it on the outer view of my eye and blending it using the same brush in circular motion. All the eye shades I am using are from one single palette, Hilary Rhoda. This is super affordable and pigment is really nice, creating a neat line on your crease. You can use any concealer of your choice, and not only concealer. You can use any product of your choice according to the type of your skin and can create a really beautiful look. You don't need to buy the exact products that you see on beauty tutorials. Create your own look from the products that you actually have. And yeah, so I'm taking this mint green eye shade and placing it in the middle of my eyelid. You can see how beautifully this shade has came out after applying concealer. I am also trying this look for the first time. Before this, I used to directly apply eye shade on my eyelids without concealer. But I really love this one and will definitely try this out on wedding functions after quarantine. Blending all the harsh edges using this brush from Vega. And now for the inner half of my eye, I am mixing two colors. One is the green that we placed in the middle of my eyelid and this white shade. I am doing this because I want a light shade on my inner corners. Blend it out, taking white shade again and placing it right here to brighten up my eye a little bit. And for the under eye, I am using the same shades that I used above my crease line. Now the most amazing thing I wanna do to my crease line is applying a really pretty golden glitter. This is the Fashion Factory Pearl Eyeliner, placing it on the crease line with steady hands. And the benefit of applying this is that in case you cannot create a perfect and neat crease line from concealer, this can hide all the imperfections on the face. Close your eyes till it gets dry to prevent it from smudging. I accidentally opened my eye and it smudged a little bit, but try to create a neat and thin line on your crease line. Over that, I am applying another golden glitter on this eyeliner. It has little big glitters than that one. Let it dry, and now I am applying eyeliner from LA 18 and I am creating a bold wing. And I'll also drag this down from the inner corners to get the perfect eye shape. Applying lashes, placing it on the middle first and sticking each corner one by one. Now I'm covering glue with my eyeliner. Now I'm taking this concealer and with the help of a brush, I'm applying it on the waterline to make my eyes look bigger. Taking this black shade, applying it under my waterline and smudging it using a smudger brush. Now I am also adding this liquid glitter eye shade, which is from Swiss Beauty, number is 05 Rose Gold Retro, on the middle of my eyelids using my finger because I want a little more shine here. Oh, I forgot to apply mascara. Mascara I am using is from Wet n Wild. It's a mega protein mascara. Applying it on both upper and lower lashes. Sticking my eyelash and falsies together. Taking off the tape now. Done with the eyes. For face, I'm using this Versace Beauty Oil in Rose Gold Elixir and applying it all over my face to keep my face hydrated, and it also gives a nice glow. Above it, I'm using Color Essence Primer for smooth finish. Now I'm using Beauty Skin Makeup Base. I bought this from Miniso and I love it. Blending it using my beauty blender, and I am doing my face after my eye makeup because when you are creating a heavy makeup, you have a lots of fallouts, and to hide any fallouts, I recommend you all to do your face after your eyes. Now I'm taking this foundation from Color Essence and applying it on my face using my fingers and blending it. Setting everything with shining loose powder from NYLF and this brush from Club Factory. This brush is amazing. I recommend every girl to buy this. Now I'm applying concealer under my eyes, middle of my forehead, bridge of my nose and my chin. Give time to your makeup when you really want to look beautiful with your makeup on. Trust me, you can definitely create a look way much better than this. Time for contouring now, and for that I'm gonna use eyebrow drawing palette from Hilary Roda, and I'm taking this brown shade from this brush and I'm contouring my cheeks to get slimmer face, on nose to get sharper nose, and also on the sides of my forehead and jawline to give my makeup a natural effect. For the blush, I'm taking this half and half color blush stick. Applying it on the apple of my cheeks and blending it using my fingers. This shade is 03 Peach Twist and it really gives a nice creamy and glowy cheek, which looks super cute. For the highlighter, I'm using this highlighter which I mostly use. This is a brick highlighter from Swiss Beauty. Taking only the golden shade from this palette and applying it on my cheeks, bridge of my nose, chin, middle of my forehead. Lipstick I'm gonna use is from Me On, shade is 47. This is really beautiful, really bright magenta color. One of my favorite lipsticks that I have. It stays all day without smudging. Now I'm taking my makeup fixing mist from CVB. Has rose water and green tea, which is really good for your skin. This perfume is Skin from Titan, and I'm completing this look with beautiful golden earrings and a cocktail ring.
बाहों में ऐसे पिघल जाने दो मुझको ऐसे मेरा नाम लो
मैं वो शमा हूँ जो And don't go out to buy new clothes this Eid. Instead of wearing new clothes, wear your favorite outfit from your cupboard. Hope you all like this look. If you do, please give a thumbs up, share and subscribe to my channel to be a part of my YouTube family. That's it for today. I'll see you in my next video. Bye-bye.